So, why have you decided to quit?
Well, it's just... It's affecting too many people around me. I've been on the juice for about... it's got to be 10 years now. And just, I've seen some people get seriously destroyed, just lives falling apart, and I can't let myself do that to my friends and family. It has to stop. It's going all right, and then you notice your friends go out for a few pints here and a few pints there, and you sort of think, well, why did I have to go and ruin it for myself? And just being out in the daylight's become a chore now. I can't even look at myself in the mirror. It's only 3 weeks that I'm at this stage. I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do?
It's only natural to have a rough patch.
You have no idea what I'm going through with this. This rough patch could be much longer than I anticipated. This could be the rest of my life.
Gavin, breathe.
I can't breathe!
Just take a minute.
No. I'm done with this. Can we please shut off the cameras? Just... I'm out.
Gavin,
we're done.
Just relax.
No, I'm done. Get the camera out of my face.
So, do you think Gavin's gonna do well?
Yeah, I reckon he'll do pretty well. He was actually the reason I became a vampire. He bit me, but if he gets through this, then we'll forgive him. I'm only really here for the free blood, but God, can we like film somewhere else? Like, I'm not very good with sunlight. This is pretty bright here.
So have you been helping him at all?
Helping? If by helping you mean, have I placed a bet on how long he's gonna last? Yeah, I've been helping him. I gave him 3 days.
Oh yeah, Gavin, he's really gonna do it. He's so strong. I mean, I've tried. Just can't do it. He's great. He's gonna do it. Go, Gavin.
Okay, this is your last session. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah. I mean, they always say the first few months are going to be like just the most awful experience of your life, and well, they were right. I mean, when you're in there, 12 weeks seems like it's never going to end. But now that I'm here, I mean, totally shaking it, very happy, ready to go off. I mean, come on, even the other day, I saw a guy get hit by a car, smack, blood goes everywhere, and didn't even flinch, walked straight past.
Yeah, I'm just really glad Emily's given me another chance. Now that I'm clean, should be a chance to make repairs for myself.